go down. I'm not hiding from you, for it is you who's hiding from me. Don't you know who I am? I'm your greatest creation. You tried your very hardest to get over the death of your wife, but we both know you simply buried your emotion with you. There's only one thing you might only consider. If you bury something that isn't dead, it's likely to come back up, and if it does rise from the deep, dark void in which you placed it, it will likely come back with a very different outlook on life. In fact, you might say it could very well lose touch with reality.
That doesn't make any sense.
That may be so. But you, however, you can do just that. And you did.
Do you like what you see?